There was a worker named Freddie.
Okay.
He worked down by the aqueduct area, and a pipe broke and steamed his back and his right arm.
Okay.
But I'm dyslexic, so it might be his left arm.
Okay.
But it is definitely on his back, and he's very shy.
Okay.
And then there's a downstairs area where we went, and there was a worker was learning disabled who was abused by some other workers down there.
Okay.
So I'm going to try to talk to him later tonight.
Good, okay.
I heard a very low voice, almost feminine, but you could kind of tell it was a man's voice, say, "Hey, come here."
Where's that at?
You remember when we were down on the very bottom and we were going towards the back, the end of the hallway there, and there was that door?
What room? Engine one room?
Yeah, engine one room.
Okay.
So...
Well, see, if you go down those stairs, that's where that happened.
Okay.
So it may have been in connection. Hey, come here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I want to show you something. And that was, I don't care what they say, that was a place where they were sent for timeout when they were fighting.
Right here?
Uh-huh.
Very much like to come up to us and talk to us. This little red dot that I have in my hand, this little red light, it can record your voice.
Walking. You have a machine in your hand that has a red light. I have a meter right here. There's one side of the catwalk for the skilled laborers and the other side for unskilled. Very nice.